Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And our live game is Morocco against Ivory Coast. And I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Begley.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
For this game, sliding in. He's done well to tidy up the situation. And he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Alcatori cuts it out. Chavinho. Defending was physical, no nonsense, and it had to be. Thrust towards the front line. That's put paid to a promising move. Dira with the cross. Too long, and over the line. Dumbia. And it's Dumbia. Passes it through. Drives it towards the front. Now the pass. A chance! And it'll be a corner. Way. Aimed long and direct. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Fired deep towards the back post. Ooh, just needed a better contact.
That's what can happen when a defence is ball watching. It just allows somebody to sneak in from midfield undetected, and that's got to be a lesson learned.
Goes long and forward. Tries a through ball. Chavinho into the area. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Alcatori. Come back to the keeper. shall pass. That's the message there. It's a loose ball. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Morocco have a free kick. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is.
With room to spare. Is it in?
That is wayward.
Well, there wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Point.
Morocco ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive.
Here we go again.
Morocco can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Looks like a good ball through. Dira looking to get on the end of this. It's come loose. Oh, that's neat. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Gets good distance on it. And it's Dumbia. The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Jovinho showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's managed to get that all wrong. That look says it all. All it needed was him to get hold of the ball.
Well, those are the kind of mishaps that all players experience through their careers. A mistake when you least wanted it, and it's just very annoying.
Looks to slip it through. Dumbia. Gets it back. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Dira is now the subject of some adhesive marking.
Look, he can be the productive source, so he has to be shut down and shut down quickly.
Looks to slip it through. Tries to get it forward quickly. Jovinho. Save, real class.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Aim forward. And it's Jovinho. Chavinho. Oh, glorious footwork.
Ivory Coast may think they're going about this in the right way, but not if a series of passes is leading to no end product. They have to add the incision.
They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, that's true.
And is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Chavinho plays it short. Great leap! And he's kept it out. And in it goes!
Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score, I think we just witnessed it.
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he? It was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
Plays it out to the wing. And that's well defended. Just 5 minutes left. Now it's Chavinho. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Now it's Dumbia. It upfield. Dira gets it back, knocks it towards the front. Speculative strike. Chavinho. Dumbia. And there goes the final whistle. Always in the balance, and in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, I think, Peter, there's a pretty simple explanation as to this performance and scoreline. Impotence. Cure that and they'll...